Welcome to Fallout New Vegas. So I've come to realize that I need to get this sonic emitter upgrade so I can disrupt force fields, which means I need to go up to X-8. Loading game, loading game. Right. A few things I need to do there anyway, so time to get on with it. Yeah, last time I was at this Z9 Crotalus DNA preservation lab taking care of some of the Night Stalkers. I hate Night Stalkers. And I'm sure they probably hate me. Of course. Dealt with. Fuck Night Stalkers. And Cazadores. Oh wait, I actually have already been here. I could have just gone here directly. Well, bugger me.
Ooh. Sneaking done. Fighting now.
Deciding to go after that tunnel was probably a bad idea, or whatever it is there. So the original plan to just stick to cowboy weapons affected by the cowboy perk has long since gone out the window because I realize it doesn't really scale well with this DLC. Especially with these bastards.
Injecting stimpack.
Where? This thing seems to just... Bats just seems to screw up on the so goddamn often. Oh. Bad dog. As I was saying, it seems to me that Vats just doesn't quite handle close range things with the what you call it, any of the manually operated firearms, lever action and bolt action stuff.
I hope it doesn't hurt too bad. We don't have any medics.
Yeah, and the reason we don't have any medics is I don't want you getting me hooked on it. That was... a pain in the arse to deal with. No use to me. All that just so I can go over here and get this place on the map. Yes, I'm an idiot. Deal with it. Or don't. Low on stimpaks is in the actual stimpaks. Any of these though. Yeah, it's just a marker on the map that I probably can't even use because it's locked off. the sleeper. Why do I need that? More inspired stimpaks. Oh, that's nice. We'd like to see that. Right, here we are, the X-8 central facility.
That's all.
Nope. Time to use the slugs, I think.
Steady. Fighty.
Does require a full mag of them, but worth it. Splicing facility terminal. See what this involves.
Who am I? I feel different. Awake, alive for the first time ever. What is this strange new world around me? What does it hold in store for a dreamer such as myself?
Well, that was, interesting. Stimpaks. Never have enough of those. Of course, they're all homemade ones, so they're not going to be nearly as good. And it says, you will take on the role of those evil commies infiltrating an institute of honest American learning. Oh, cyber dogs? Let's protect rocks. Do I even want to know what the hell they were thinking? They probably weren't. That's bottle caps. Neat criticals. Yeah, love to see them. These work surprisingly well against them as well. Grave robbing. What the hell are they doing? MD, PhD, DVM, DDM, DD. Ah, grave robbing, all right. Burke and Hare. Right, which of these quests have I even put on? Measure upgrade. Dog and robot splicing holiday. Do I want to go and see that for the sake of science? DM. I'll do that later. Now, brains, they don't weigh anything. Okay. Here we go.
Attention students. This is the pre-recorded voice of your pre-recorded principal, Dr. Principal Boros. You may know me as the head chief first researcher of labs Z9 and Z14. There I fought valiantly to preserve rattlesnake DNA and put it right where it belongs, in the husk of another feared.
Oh no, we're out of meta.
Varmint rifle. Can I use that to repair anything?
Was that all?
Will you shut up already? What? So what? He got bullied as a kid and now he's fantasizing about taking revenge? Slightly less user-friendly than Fallout 3 and go through this that screen before every time you reload. Huh. I'll take it. Ah, it was that turret I just destroyed. And of course there's probably another one here, and... Sorry, doggo.
Ready, steady, fighty.
Need dog, major dog. I needed two shots there and I fired three.
Was that all?
I have a bad habit of doing that in this game. Alright, so I need to get upstairs now.
Ready, steady, fighty.
They're right above me, and I can't do anything about it. Right, so is he, what, stalking his former classmates as well? We don't even need all those, but no. If it's possible to get addicted to Nuka Cola this game. It is, I've never seen it. Way, so I gotta go back around the other way. Yeah, they heard me. Did I hit a blind, hit him with a blind shot? That was not what I intended to happen, but I will take it. You know, I think I need them and Bram's like for a desert salad. It's like 60. It's not that I actually need the. Need the food, mind, but.
Seen anybody in a while. Maybe the monsters have stealth suits too.
Speed boost. Thing has. Warning for it, so. King. Probably gonna be useless now because I've destroyed these, but yep.
Fighting over.
Bring more dogs over there, plus that's over there. Nope. Off out. Or buff out using this.
Time to fight.
I did not see these guys until it was too late.
Wish dealt with. Sneaking done. Fighting now.
Yes, more.
Mission of hostilities complete.
BB gun. And now to get out.
You got to the residential test. This is really Boros, by the way. Hello again. None of us thought you would get this far.
For you two. Sevens. Rebounds. Alright, time to switch back to that gun, because it has more ammo and better range.
Cessation of hostilities complete. Cessation of hostilities complete. Dealt with.
Psycho laced dog chow. I have to ask, just what the hell was wrong with these people? Right. Look like there's a reloading bench around here somewhere for me to use, is there? Exit. And all that's obviously, Gabe was getting close to being Lord Death of Murder Mountain. Use that because it's weighing a lot. Not like I really need the food or water, but I have way too much ammo. This is...
I bet no one has ever been as unnoticed as me.
Honestly, a good problem to have, but at the same time... Same back. That's a very... Never have enough of those. See if I can... That is a lot of ammo that I'm not even able. Requires a key. Boo. I do have a feeling it's going to be a rope. Yes, thankfully. Sorry, Gabe. I have a job to do. Never nice having to put somebody's pet down.
Was that all?
Gabe! No! His cyber dog, Atomic Core! It's active! That means an exceedingly
to know what. Okay, so it obviously exploded, but I got out in time. Oh no.
This one looks pretty tough.
Oh, fuck off, Mobius. Level up. I need to get this up a bit for something. Yeah. 5. 50. Let's see. Well. Yeah, I think I'm going to go with this because I use VATS a lot and I really need the accuracy. Right, what else? Old World Blues. Friend. Best. I need to actually go and upgrade this, so I need to go do this first.
Time to fight.
Am I over encumbered? Yes, I am. What difference this makes. I don't even have any ammo for that, so fish. Did I actually complete that? So we need to upgrade it first, which means I even have this upgrade yet. Or do I need to go through this?
Time to fight.
Ah.
Was that all? Uh-oh.
Well, since I'm here, I may as well finish this off.
Cessation of hostilities complete.
Max, don't need. Magnums and 308s, probably. Those.
Fighting over.
And since I'm not exactly short of 44 magnums now, he is a
sneaking gun. Fighting now.
That's mixed at point blank range.
This area clear. Proceeding with search.
Oh no, we're out of medics.
Just how annoying this damn thing could be. Even bother me to sneak through this.
I bet no one has ever been as unnoticed as me. Time to fight.
I need to go somewhere else here. Oh yeah, one thing in the library.
Sneaking done. Fighting now.
I'm not sure they understand what
mission of hostilities
that, those terms mean.
Time to fight.
Right, time to get out of here. I think I'll just skip over the trip back. Oh, and I'm back here. Right. Have a couple of hours of sleep. Just to get my limbs back into shape and then go sell off all the old junk I don't need.
Might I be of service, sir?
Use one of those, but I don't really need it. That's in good shape. This. That's good, so. Or which I don't need. Oh, Muggy.
No, please, please.
Sure, take whatever you want. No. No. Let's see, 20 slug. 6. Gauge. For those, still have plenty to go. Yeah, so I can't get as much out of them as I could, but pretty matter. Anyway, I need to. What do I need to do now? Let's see. Right, give this to Dr. Boris. Well, this has been longer than usual, so I'm going to leave this episode here, and in the next episode, I will continue on. I'm not going to go complete the storyline yet. I'm just going to try and get all the sync upgrades first. That's it for now, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.